73-year-old Peter Leesum is dressed up to celebrate. He and his wife Bunny took first over dozens of other teams in the D.C. Senior Brain Games, a Jeopardy-like competition.
We give them a good beating.
Peter's mind is sharp, but just a few months ago, his hands weren't working.
Putting on my shirt was a problem. Tying my shoelacing was a problem.
2 years ago, Peter was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. Doctors prescribed medication to help control symptoms.
The most effective one is levodopa.
Peter started on the conventional dose 3 times a day. He still would have problems with movement throughout the day. That's when Dr. Mark Lynn tried something new. He began to prescribe the same amount of levodopa per day, but taken more frequently.
I split from 3 times to 6 times, so almost once every 3 hours.
Dr. Lynn says taking levodopa in lower doses more frequently can reduce dyskinesia, involuntary muscle movements caused by the drug. Peter sets alarms to mark the medication time. And if he forgets, Bunny will remind him. He says he feels much better now.
In my mind, it's 100%.
Allowing him to take his wife of 30 years out to a luncheon for Brain Game winners. I'm Marty Salt reporting.